Welcome to the tutorial video for using distance and direction in military tools for ArcGIS and ArcGIS Pro. This tool allows you to interactively create geodetic lines, circles, ellipses, range rings, and perform distance calculations based on time and rate. To get started, click on the Military Tools tab and click Distance and Direction. We'll first start by interactively creating a geodetic line. There are also options to create great elliptic and loxodrome lines. Lines can also be created based on distance and bearing. Let's examine the Circle tab. You can create circles by specifying the radius or diameter, or by performing a distance calculation. I'll perform a distance calculation centered on New York City. I'll specify the time is 24 hours and the speed is 60 miles per hour. We can also create ellipses. Let's interactively create an ellipse. Ellipses can also be created by manually entering the parameters. The final tab on distance direction is the rings tab. Let's interactively draw range rings centered on Madrid. We can also create range rings by manually entering the parameters. I'll specify the center coordinate as New York City. I'll specify the number of rings and the distance between rings. You can also save the created graphics out to a feature class, a shapefile, or KMZ file. As you can see, distance and direction allows you to easily create various types of geodetic graphics. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, please visit the Military Tools for ArcGIS website.